Oh gosh, this is taking longer than I anticipated.
Holy shit, this is scary.
I know, but we're here. Let's go find the best way in.
Ooh, I know. I remember what that one was.
Whoa, check this out. Fresh tire tracks.
Dude, somebody was just here.
Then we need to get in that barn. Why would somebody run all that electricity into an old empty barn?
You know why.
Watson, we can safely assume that this ancient vehicle is not our suspect.
More squirrel. Hey, squirrel.
Chloe, I found the front door. Come on!
Oh, yes! Maximus rules.
God, this is way too Blair Witch. I have goosebumps all over.
Come on, Supermax.
I remember there's like this puzzle.
Hey, check out this old chest!
A little louder, Chloe.
Jeez, that is ancient.
Jackpot. Old shit.
No, look closer.
Harry Aaron Prescott and family donate new library to Arcadia Bay. Prescott Industries celebrate grand opening. The Prescotts bring bomb shelter boom to town.
Nice scrapbook. You search for more clues and I'll scope out the area. Yes, old Prescott clippings. But that can't...
This tractor has paid its dues.
Can't be the only thing that's here. I know there's something around here. Yes, the light is shining exactly on it.
Nothing here.
Or not.
If a zombie shows up, I have my weapon.
It's weird that I thought zombie when I saw the barn.
Old.
Just rotting wood.
There's gotta be somewhere around here. Right here, I see something here. Ooh, yes. Empty.
No more secrets, Sean Prescott.
Whoa! What is this? It's totally brand new. Why?
No, Supermax. You can't open this with your bare hands.
Bare hands.
Okay, Chloe. I found some kind of hatch, but it's locked. I got this. I hope.
Let me know the second you need any help.
Ah, the good old days. So many haystacks, so few needles.
Scope out the perimeter, Max. There has to be more here than this crate.
Chloe, can you give me a hand?
Sidekick at your service. Hop up and away, Supermax.
I dig having minions.
That looks sturdy enough to stand on.
Okay, you know, I would. There you go.
Here's the other end of the rope.
Hey, Chloe, can you attach the hook to that padlock?
Oh, you are clever. I am all over this. Thy will be done.
Then you better step away from that hatch.
Girl?
Nope. I can't pull this rope without tearing my flesh off. I need to hook this up to something heavier.
I got you, girl. Excellent. I hope she tied that correctly.
Hey, Chloe.
Tell me if you need any help.
Max Giver strikes again.
She did the superhero landing. It's really bad on the knees.
Damn, this is heavy.
Oh.
What is this? Jackpot. Do I even need to say how weird this is?
He just did. Who built this kind of place?
A Prescott, of course.
Come on, move.
This bunker is so surreal. This is too heavy to break, so I'll need a code.
So, how would it be? Multiple combinations. Let me try 2.
No, it didn't work. Wrong code.
God damn it, I didn't mean to do that. Four.
Oops. Bad code. You locked it, dumbass.
That scared me.
Some numbers look faded, so I just have to get lucky.
Four. 420. Ha, blaze it.
You can do it, Max. Oh, think, think.
542. There you go. The very last one.
Oh, yes. I thought that only worked in the movies.
Open Sesame
Street. I like how she just waltzes in there.
Stocked and ready for the apocalypse. This must have cost a fortune. Come on.
Supplies. It's like in David's garage bunker. More survivalist supplies.
Cereals.
Keep searching, Chloe.
Look at these cans. David must shop at the same store. Whoa. This says it all about Nathan. He needs help. Tape in a bunker is always a bad sign. I guess Nathan needs the most expensive printer in the world. That son of a bitch. About tortured. Let's see what's in here. Oh my God. No.
Kate.
What is going on between Nathan and his father? Oh yeah, school suspension is a deal breaker in the Prescott family.
Come on, let's see what this shit is all about.
We are. Okay, a binder marked Victoria, but it's empty.
Look, the next one says Kate.
Oh no, Kate. No.
God, I should have killed that bastard back there.
Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled with other victims.
Victoria has to be next. Nathan must be planning to dose her tonight at the Vortex Club party.
Rachel, can't be real. These are all post shots, right? Right?
Chloe, look at her face. She's out of it.
Maybe Nathan paid her a shitload of cash to do this. She probably would have.
I don't think so. Why is he putting her in the ground like that? Where?
The junkyard. Max, we have to find that spot now. Then we can see what he did. There's no way she's dead. No way. She posed for those pictures, Max. I know it. Please, let's go.
Oh my God. Rachel, Kate, all these files. This picture is framed different. Rachel is awake and fucking furious. Rachel is passed out and she has something in her mouth. What happened to her? This shot is so staged. I can't believe it's real. I can't. Kate looks so doped up. She has no idea she's being posed. At least Kate was asleep through all this bullshit. Ah, the Apocalypse Entertainment System. So who's using this fancy tripod? This must be the crap that Nathan gets from Frank. Needles. Gross. These newspapers are all about Rachel and Kate. Somebody hikes their whiskey.
Slow down! Wait for me!
I know exactly where I'm going!
Girl, shut the fuck up, then.
Look, this is it! This is it! Are you gonna help me, Max?
Chloe, stop!
Look.
The emotion.
I loved her so much. How can she be dead? What kind of world does this? Who does this?
God. I wonder if it's gonna show it in the prequel. Oh, the dough. She fades away. already knew this was gonna happen. So I'm not like... Because I have watched this game before, so...
I hope Nathan enjoys his last party. Chloe, we can go right to the cops. We have proof. Fuck the police. Rachel wanted us to find her. So we could get real justice. And revenge. The Prescotts have had this coming for 100 years, and nobody is gonna get in my way. Especially with your help. Right?
I'm with you to the end, Chloe. You know that.
Can't tell if they're different.
What is that?
It can't be two moons.
Jesus, Chloe, look up at the sky.
Possible.
Beautiful. I don't give a shit. The world is ending. Cool. You're not listening. Something major is going down. That's right. Nathan Prescott is going down.
But how?
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies. I'm glad you decided to escort me.
You look really good, Warren. Are you all right after today?
I'm glad you stopped me. Nathan is dangerous.
Where is he?
I didn't see him at the dorm again. I was held up in my room.
Dude, have you been drinking?
Well, if you consider half a beer drinking.
Let's go, Max.
Hey, hey. I know this is a bad time, but can I get one picture? I've been feeling like this might be actually the end of the world, so I want to have something for prosperity.
Well, I don't blame you, Warren.
I know. I'm a pain in the booty. Just one picture.
Action.
We've got no time for this shit. Come on, Max.
Sorry. I just wanted to feel like a normal student after this week's ultra-violence. I never hit anybody like that before. I was always the one getting my ass kicked.
Hey, we still need your expert help. If you see Nathan, text me immediately, okay? And do not let him see you.
He won't. I know how to be invisible here.
Not to me, Warren. Text soon.
He is so fucking in love with her.
Marsh. I'm glad for the job, but I think Principal Wells should have canceled the party.
Guess I'm not cool enough.
Yes, you are, Stella. You're smart, honest, and you bust your ass for Blackwell. I hope everything turns out your way in the end.
Huh? Thank you, Max. I really appreciate that. Hey, your face looks so intense.
God, I just thought...
Are you okay?
No, I'm actually not okay. I just need to find Nathan. And don't get too close if you see him.
Hell no. This is homework, not a party. I'll text you if I spy him.
I have to draw that. Her face looking intense. I can imagine it now. I'm like, I need to get to her quickly.
We need to find Nathan and take him down.
Move your butt.
But you deserve a party. Justin said somebody saw two moons outside. Find Justin.
Yourself.
Why, when I have Max Caulfield at my side? Good luck.
The bouncer.
Excuse me, but I'm going in.
Sorry, but this is the VIP section. Members only. Okay?
I don't give a shit about being a member. I just want to talk
Victoria
to
Victoria specifically told me not to let you in. Nice try. Too bad you're not a member.
Listen!
No, you listen. Courtney is supposed to be the VIP gatekeeper, not me. So please go.
I need to find a way to enter this bullshit club.
Can I have one?
What would a shitty party be without glow sticks? Not anymore.
I can drink more later.
Get that shit!
Energy drinking everywhere! Oh god, my stomach!
I
I'd like to tear every one of these things down.
Yo, Maximum Overdrive, about time you got here to save this lame rave. Wanna get ripped?
You look pretty ripped already, Justin. And not happy. Why did you even come tonight?
Where else could I go in Arcadia Bay on a Thursday night? Besides, Dana is here. She's not with me. So yes, this party sucks.
Then leave?
Speaking of, have you seen Nathan?
Oh, he should be freaking out in the VIP lounge with that whore Tex Club. Fucking hate those snobby douchebags. Especially Nathan. That dude is gonna go on a rampage soon.
You might be right, so stay away from him tonight, okay? Spread the word.
Max, I know I'm twisted, but your face looks so fucking intense. And your voice sounds different. You okay? How about a quick dab?
No, I'm cool, Justin.
No, no thanks.
And
I'm
have
not
to
into
get
that
going.
Meme.
Maybe you should go chill somewhere else.
Outside.
Fucking A, Maximus! You're right. I'm only torturing myself here. Plus, I'm too loaded. It's time to get my board and grind.
Let me go across. All right.
The wit of the Vortex Club.
Hey, Courtney. How are you? What is Max Caulfield doing at a Vortex Club party? It really must be the end of the world. Get it? But seriously, like, what do you want?
I didn't want to be alone tonight after this week, so I thought it'd be nice to hang out in the VIP section.
Yes, it is very nice. If you're in the Vortex Club, which you're not and will never be. So, excuse me.
Great plan, Max. Time to find another way into the VIP section.
Hello, Brooke. I didn't expect to see you at a Vortex Club party.
I didn't expect that either, but I really need to find Nathan. Have you?
No, I haven't seen him. And I'm not looking for him, so I most likely won't tonight. I just hate that scrub. And his club.
You're not the only one. Maybe this party will be the end of the Vortex Club.
Then I don't have to pretend like I care anymore.
Have you seen Warren tonight?
I will. He left already, but we're going to map out our driving date later. Warren wants to go to dinner first, so that'll be fun. Is that cool with you, Max?
Yes, it's great. Brooke, I'm happy for you. And Warren. I'd like to see you happy instead of waiting.
Thanks, Max. Though I feel selfish talking about a boy considering Kate and the Arcadia Bay Echo Meltdown.
You're not selfish, Brooke. You're just trying to live your life without all this bullshit. Like all of us here.
You seem so wise, and kind of invincible this week. I think that snow and eclipse gave you superpowers. Check to see if you can fly.
Only with your drone. By the way, did you see that crazy double moon out there earlier?
Max, if I saw a double moon out there, I would assume it really was the end of the world.
Well, the night is still young, Brooke.
And so are we, Max. So let's plan a drone date next week.
Yeah.
So cool.
stop the music, okay?
DJ, what the fuck?
Oh
my god, DJ Doom was checking me out.
This party is so not cool.
Yes, you.
No. Alex, she's like, oh shit.
Nathan is the Vortex Club, so his ass has to be here tonight. Oh, that makes me want to pull a Carrie on the Vortex Club.
So lame. I heard they put in like 8 marks.
So Juliet hooked up with Zachary again? Zachary, if you mess with Juliet, I will kick your balls on the loop. So Juliet hooked up with Zachary again? She better be careful so he doesn't pull any revenge porn or something.
You dance worse than my dad.
Yes, but can you do this?
I love that Trevor doesn't care how goofy he dances in the VIP section.
Yay, Max! I can't believe you showed up. Why didn't you tell me? We could have dressed up together.
You
as you can tell by my outfit, I was in a hurry. Dana, have you seen Nathan around?
Hell no, I've been dancing with Trevor. Come on and dance with us. Look at Trevor trying to bust a move.
How's the end of the world going?
Great. This has been the worst fucking week of my life, so I needed to act like a carefree student tonight. For Kate.
I hear you, Dana. But I want you to avoid Nathan if you see him, okay?
I will if I want to have fun. I still feel sorry for him. He needs help, but not from his family.
The Vortex Club is also enabling him.
I know. Juliet wrote a story describing it like a cult, and I'm starting to think she was right. It's not fun anymore.
Sounds like you're ready for a change.
I don't need any club to be cool or have friends. Look at you. Plus, I like hanging with Trevor and his skater friends. No drama.
Always hot.
That sounds like a plan, Dana. I'm glad Trevor is with you tonight.
Thanks. The boy cannot dance, though. Look at that.
I know Victoria is next on Nathan's hit list. Should I warn her?
Yep.
But, Victoria, your picture...
Sorry, Max. Vortex Club members only.
Sorry. I'm on the guest list.
I'm taking you off.
Go fuck yourself, Victoria. I don't have time for this bullshit.
Real cute, Max. And after I apologized to you the other day.
Do you even have a clue what's going on at Blackwell? Kate Marsh tried to kill herself in front of you. And me. Everybody here.
That's not my fault, Max. Don't you even try to blame me.
I don't blame you, Victoria, but you know Kate had a church group and that she didn't party. So, why did you send out that video?
Oh, God. I swear we weren't even going to do it. Then we had some wine and got stupid.
It's more than stupid. It's mean. Hateful. Kate never did anything to you. And that didn't stop you from taking one last video of her on the roof.
I deleted that from my phone. Maybe I'm not her friend, but I didn't get off on Kate attempting suicide. I'm not evil, Max.
I believe you, Victoria, but I don't understand you.
That makes both of us, Max. I always feel like I have to overcompensate. For what? I have no clue. I'm only here to become a photographer, not president.
You suck.
You have talent, I wanna be Victoria. Me. You don't have to push people out of your way.
You don't understand. understand. My parents own a gallery. I know how this art game has to be played. It's brutal.
No, it's art. You don't have to play their way. Mr. Jefferson doesn't talk that way, and he's famous.
On point, Max. Thanks for admitting again that I have some talent. Not that I think I always do.
I don't either, but that's the choice you make.
Hard to believe, but I don't always make the best choices. Do you think it's like fate we're not supposed to be friends?
Maybe, but who says we have to be enemies?
Whoever makes that decision.
That would be us, Victoria.
Well, Max Caulfield, I could always choose to let you in the Vortex Club.
I don't think that's gonna happen. But not for the reasons you think.
Oh, you look so serious.
Victoria, listen to me. Your life is in serious danger. I know Nathan is your friend, but he is truly unstable and dangerous. He did drug Kate at that party so he could take her someplace dark.
What? Nice try, Max, but I don't believe you. And why would he do that?
That I don't know. But it was enough to make Kate want to die. And I think you're next.
Max, that is crazy. Nathan is like one of my best friends. Yes, he takes serious meds, but that's not his fault. His family treats him like a total freak just because he has little meltdowns.
They're not little anymore. They're deadly. I don't care if you hate me or not. You have to believe me.
You could have been a major bitch to me when I got hit with that paint, and I deserved it. Max, I don't hate you. I actually think you're one of the coolest people I've locked up.
Why do you?
Weird, but cool. You just don't know it yet. Maybe I'm jealous because you don't give a shit what anybody thinks, and I do. To be honest, Nathan has been freaking me out lately. He's not here, and I haven't seen him.
Just make sure you stay away from him. And stick close to your friends tonight, okay?
I let you boss me around this one time.
Good.
And I have other people I can go to for protection. Thanks for telling me this, Max. If what you said is true, then you be careful too.
I've got my own protection.
Text me if you need anything.
I will. Thanks, Victoria.
Au revoir.
This is what happens when you're nice to people, regardless of how you feel about them.
Maybe there's hope yet for Victoria and me. I'm glad I warned her. I hope she's okay.
There you are. Chloe, Nathan isn't here. Nobody has seen him tonight.
He's definitely not upstairs or in the lockers.
Damn. Maybe he's hiding in his dorm.
Then let's bail. Nathan can't hide anymore.
So, you made it.
Hey, Mr. Jefferson.
Are you both okay? You look like you're on a mission.
I was just looking for Nathan.
I didn't know you were pals with him. I haven't seen him since this afternoon. He seemed pretty upset. I think he's still quite upset over the whole Kate situation.
Yeah, that makes sense.
Let's talk later, Max. I have to announce the winner of the contest. I do wish you would have entered. You have to build up that resume and portfolio, but I know you will.
Thanks. I hope so.
Okay, excuse me. I'm almost gone.
Let's get the hell out of here, Max. How can I tell you? It's all wrong. It's all wrong. It's all wrong.
I can see it in your eyes that you think you left the right. It's all wrong. Okay, everybody calm down. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. Look, I don't want to get in the way of the party, but it's time to announce the winner of the Everyday Heroes Contest. Before I do, I want to thank everybody who entered their photograph and everybody who thought about entering. Now, this is the most important step in being an artist, sharing your work with the world. All of you represent Blackwell Academy and everything our school stands for. As far as I'm concerned, You're all everyday heroes. The envelope, please. And the winner is...
Come on!
Oh my, what a shocker. Victoria Chase.
Oh my god!
She knew already, though.
Thank you so much, Mr. Jefferson. It was your incredible photography that brought me to Blackwell, and I hope I can live up to your name and fame. I also want to thank all the students for being so dedicated in their pursuit. And I'd like to dedicate this prize to Kate Marsh. She is the real everyday hero of Blackwell, and I can't wait for her to come back.
She's genuine.
Thank you.
Right there.
You suck, Victoria.
Victoria won. Big surprise. I can't believe she blackmailed Jefferson. Well, yes, I can. Who fucking cares? Rachel is still dead, and I want Nathan's punk ass now.
Me too. Let's go check out the dormitories.
Nathan just texted me. He says there won't be any evidence left after he's done. Shit. We have to go to the junkyard right now.
One's an illusion. Faded away.
Stomping around, Chloe.
Right. Just get ready to use your rewind fast if Nathan tries to jump us.
What's gonna happen here?
God, I'm gonna fucking kill that little psycho.
Oh, hey, I can't focus if you're yelling. Please.
Max, when we catch Nathan, you better rewind so I can kill him over and over.
Oh, for God's sake, Chloe, you have to be quiet.
Max, please hurry.
We could.
Oh god, Max, look. She's still there.
Don't look, Chloe.
Oh, no. Chloe, look out.
What the fuck?
Three bullets, her necklace. That's a third one.
Chloe.
Why?
How did he get there so fast? Oh. Shit. I'm gonna skip that. Okay. Oh, it's almost 50-50 for this one. Accepted her request. Is that Warren? Okay. No one got hurt. Oh my god, Chloe killed Frank. That's an option. Holy fuck. Victoria, I believe. Sweet. Someone didn't. Uh. That's it. Oh, wait, no. There we go. What? There's another blue Drake? God damn it. I did disturb it, but I put it back. Oh, there's a code. Nate helped me. I mean, Nate. Kate helped me. Didn't motivate him to attend the party. Good. Oh, I didn't even know that was an option. I did figure out his PIN code. And I helped Alyssa. That is a lot. Why did he put so much? I just realized in that he put a lot in that. Anyways. I'm pretty sure, like, whoever hasn't watched this is surprised by what happened, but, like, as I've said, I've already seen this before. And I cried when Chloe found Rachel. And I cried when Chloe got shot. And it's not fair. Chloe just wants to be happy. Even though she does a lot of things that doesn't make her happy. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Hit that thumbs up if you did. Subscribe if you want more content. We're almost done, guys. We're almost done. One more episode. And we will see. And I was almost gonna quote someone. Stay rad. Need something. Go stay rad. Love you.